Shout out to Chris Johnson, 1998. Shout out to Jake. Fuck it. Jake Theria. Jeff Brister. Colostomy Grab Bag. Shout out to Mr. Rainier 009. I don't plan on killing this one, I just tried to pull it out though. Shout out to motherfucking the Metal 40. Where you been, bro? Where's Metal 40 been? The fuck? What the fuck, nigga? What's up, homie? Shout out to the Norwegian black metal fucking bitches. I don't know if this is Norwegian, but whatever, fuck ever, black metal in general. Kill yourself. Make a change, kill yourself. Shout out to fucking Ellenberg 88. Still owe me a fucking 36 ounce glass mug chug, Ellenberg. Where's your fucking mug chug, bitch? Hey, why don't we give a chug? Troy wants me to do a chug. I don't give a fuck. Damn right, I want you to do a chug, motherfuckers. Fucking beer, dude. You see these fucking chugs on it. Ooh. Suck my dick, bitch. That was a shout out to Tim Becker. Suck my dick, bitch. Oh yeah, shout out to Jay Vega 419. I know I'm full, but I gotta keep drinking, boys. At least I can drink as much as I can. At least I'm trying. At least I'm fucking trying, boys. Shit. Give me a break. Cut me some slack. Oh, fuck. I had a Subway sandwich earlier. Cold cut combo, bitches. Fuckers. fuck you up. Broke crap, tore me. Oh, I played that one, the other one. I'll do this one.
Introducing the free Kindle reading.
Oh, fuck you, Google.
Don't just kill time. Spend time to enjoy.
Son of a bitch. Shout out to fucking Ergy Hall and fucking Travis Garland. This is his favorite black metal fucking band. Travis Garland is the man, motherfuckers. Done, bitches. That's right, label him. Fucking scumbags. Shout out to Gumby Man 02. I hope your mom's gonna be alright. Oh, like, you know, I hope your life straightens itself out. Cause I go, you know, everybody goes through fucking shit and it sucks. So we have this fucking such blue ball with the blue balls. I've fucking been single. I've been a single man for 10 years now. I am the king of blue balls, motherfuckers. You gotta give a fuck. He needs them. He needs bitches. Walt Liquid is the star of the show. I changed my mind. Walt Liquid is the star of the show. Only because it's helped me through many rough, hard times in my life. My life fucking sucks. I mean, I'm thankful. I like my level. I'm thankful for what I got. But you know what? It is what I made it, and I chose to be a fucked up. I guess I handed myself a bag of fucking shit, didn't I? Shout out to Colossally Grand Bag. And fucking NI Corp. And Scumfucks, Tanner Decatur, 666 Satan. It's gonna be a long video. You don't have to watch the video if you don't wanna watch it. I don't give a fuck. I really don't. I hope he thumbs it down. This is a rant video. I want to see some motherfuckers take their fucking mask off and make a video without the fucking mask. Take it off. Shout out to some drunk cooks. I still plan on meeting up with you, man. Just give me some time. I ain't got my check yet. Fuck, I'm pissed. Again. I got my last one finally. I don't know what's going on. It's fucking wiggies. Shout out to the fucking craft beer reviewers and the fucking homebrewers and the fucking malt liquor. The fucking malt liquor snobs. The stuck up malt liquor fucking snobs. Shout out to you guys. Shout out to the, craft beer snobs. I mean, you got them. You got your malt liquor snobs, you got your craft beer snobs. Shout out to Peppermint Schnapps. I fucking got fucked up off that shit last week. Shout out to Fear the Victor and, Fear the Victor and, see how fucked up, this is what this shit does to your brain. It's called, eating your liver and all that good shit. This is a Gumby Man style video, okay? So, big shout out to Gumby Man. I will finish this bottle of malt liquor before the video is over. Even though I'm fucking blown. It's just the internet. Who gives a fuck, right? Who gives a fuck? Shout out to fucking Mandy Lee, aka Amanda. And I gotta give a shout out to Rio himself, because that's her boyfriend, Rio, aka Rose 233, motherfucking 6, OG, and this motherfucker. I know he don't make videos rarely, but he's still a fucking OG in my book, motherfuckers. See, I really want shit. I gotta give a shout out to Dorf 68. He's still on the scene, doing what he's still in. He's saying, fuck you motherfuckers, if y'all don't like me, that's fucking shit. Fuck you. That's what I like. Dorf is steady doing shit. Just playing random Ergy Hole songs, I don't know. Fucking classic shit.